My name is Clancy Clark. I'm an assistant professor in the Department of Surgical Oncology. So my specialty is HPB surgery, or Hepato-Pancreatic-Biliary surgery. That's surgery on the liver and the pancreas. I do complex operations on the GI tract, including liver cancers, pancreas cancer, and also benign problems of the pancreas, such as pancreatitis. The reason why I got into the profession of taking care of patients with pancreatic disease is that my grandfather died of pancreatic cancer. And I know that personal experience growing up in a house. I was a child when he was diagnosed with cancer. And I knew that now, 20 years ago, that we had no options. He was never offered surgery. At the time, we didn't know that surgery was an option. And so as I became a doctor, I found out that there are treatment for pancreas cancer and that you can actually survive pancreas cancer. And I knew that I had to be involved in it if that was the case. I would say part of what we do in HPB surgery or liver pancreas surgery is a huge component of that is our research endeavors, and that we are not only interested in helping one individual patient, but we have ongoing studies looking at quality of life for these patients and trying to improve their quality of life through the spectrum of their cancer. So when they're diagnosed with the cancer and how they and their families cope with that diagnosis and onwards for the next several years as they live and survive through that cancer. So that's a big part of my research and a big part of what we are doing beyond just taking care of the one individual patient.